was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare. Get my mind off things. Lucky for me, the city's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me. CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details.
Yeah, I'm still getting my
That guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today. Simple trace of his call, and he's mine.
Treat me like shit, man. Come on, you wanna hit me?
Why? Because you're like, you don't know how to be a man without hitting
me. Like that?
Oh, pendejo.
That was talking about... What's the deal?
Shit!
Yeah, it's stage 4 or whatever. What does that mean? It means he's probably gonna die. Shit. Yeah. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that.
Hey. Oh, crap.
Come on. Hold it together.
Get spotted. Let the profiler do the work.
So how's your grandpa?
Fucking gross. They put this tube in his throat.
Okay.
He starts talking.
Let's find this guy and get this over with.
You know, to flush it. My old man is talking about pulling the plug because he's sick of looking after him. It ain't my call. Nobody even asks.
What would you do?
He's my opa, you know? My granddad. You know what?
Hey!
I'm gonna say something.
We need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done.
She must be the
deal
he's
with
after.
You're fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Get
this
away!
Guy's close.
I'll scream.
I gotta stop him now. You won't bother anyone now.
Thank you.
Nikki, hey, I know, the party's started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
Well, I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work.
I'ma lock you out, never work in this town again. Clock you out, I'm like the Black Mama and Dalai Lama. You drama smoothies, you boys fruity. I'm kissing babies and Santa boobies. His Hancock or your baby mama be trying to screw me. My gift was cold as Christmas, Santa trying to sue me. I'm moved the way I part the waters. It worth the mothers and fathers, boy. I slaughtered all the shit. I've been slaughtering cribs since I escaped abortion. The whole circle got money, we like the whole
calling itself DevSec is warning citizens that the CTOS network is vulnerable to attacks. The group warns that so-called hackers for hire could easily manipulate the system for the highest bidder, such as terrorists. Both City Hall and law enforcement have denounced the group, saying it's an important strangers. But DevSec described itself as a mind game from the money in the coal mine.
They think that I'm a dummy, that's funny, that's what my mama said. And she said, knock you out, I'm big in the paint. Little boy box you out, I got the key and I'm a lock.
All right, she's all prepped and waiting just for you.
I'm like the Black Mama and Dalai Lama. You drama smoothies, you boys fruity. I'm kissing babies and Santa boobies. Ooh. His Hancock or your baby mama be trying to screw me. My gift is cold as Christmas, Santa trying to sue me. I'm most the way up on the water. Father's boy, I slaughtered all the shit. I've been slaughtering cribs since I escaped abortion. My whole circle got money, we like the little of
yeah.
Did you talk to her about avoiding strangers?
No, she's too.
Hey, would you like one? I'm going out of business.
Practical everyday tips, please. Help save the planet.
active in life is found through study. Give us room.
A problem.
I haven't been to Nikki since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
I sure as fuck didn't vote for him.
You are going to send the client list to the contact I've provided. We'll analyze it, see where it goes, and see if we have enough to convict.
And if you do,
you'll get the payment we promised. You can trust us. We're the government.
Yeah? Well, so was she.
Someone tried to break into my house.
You're a wingman? Yeah, I think.
¿Y tú qué tienes?
Okay. Here goes.
How old are you today?
10.
No, I think you're 9.
I'm 10.
9.
10.
9.
10?
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
Stop.
7, 8, 9.
10. 10.
10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it.
Mm-hmm.
Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I, can we get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what do you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination, all burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. I'm gonna give you some advice. Are you listening? Go outside, meet people, get a life, and stop calling me. Listen, the police can trace this call. Oh, nice. You don't scare me.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
I better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are. Damn it! He's on the move.
so crazy sometimes.
Uh-huh.
Come on back, okay? I promise I won't freak out on you. Aiden? You're going after that creep, aren't you?
Well...
You're doing it right now. I can't believe you.
It's not like that.
Stop being a hero, Aiden. Let it go.
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah, hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
Sec, any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in this district, but that's as far as I can see.
Okay. I can hack CTOS inside the loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Loom's building a new CTOS center in the loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.